For me, we'll make a break for it. Keep up your nerve. Here they come. thank heaven we escaped without any catties.
Say, what would happen to Raglan if the monsters caught him with the goddess?
I don't think they will, George. By now, Raglan's probably found a safe refuge.
Don't give up hope, Major. We may yet catch Raglan. When I saw him heading downstream, I sent one of my men after him. He'll either return with news or send word.
Look, someone's coming.
It must be Lopez. The messenger my man said he'd sent from Mantique.
Bien, gracias.
What news do you bring?
They also told me...
Wait, my friends will want to hear what you have to say.
Well, yes.
News of Raglan?
Yes, Senor Lopez.
Raglan seems to be waiting for someone at Mantique, but whom, Jose does not yet know.
Well, is Jose still what?
Oh, si, senor. There's a strange sailing ship laying off the shore south of Mantique, and Jose thinks that possibly those whom Raglan's waiting for are that boat.
I'd like to see that mysterious ship. The Cayuca won't carry all of us, so I'll cut through the jungle and meet you at Mantique.
Me on the head and take thee north.
I've got to get to Major Marthing at once.
He's gone, Major, and he must...
We're after him.
Gone?
Yes, got away in a car. We must follow him at once.
I'll get an automobile.
Well, hurry. Found that nitwit.
We can't waste any more time here. There he is.
Something's wrong, sir.
That's quite obvious, George.
Come on, hurry, man, hurry.
Hands off that goddess. This will be the last time you meddle in my business, or you